Wake up, everybody, no more sleeping in bed. No more back thinking, time for thinking ahead. The world has changed so very much from what it used to be. There's so much hatred.
When you know the history of Charleston and Liberia, from that great nation we call Africa, we understand that we are bonded right here in Charleston for the great things that took place in, on that side of the continent. And I want to tell everybody the sound of my voice, I think it's right for Charleston to step forward with a great mayor by virtue of our history with Liberia.
To jump the very best can.
Yes, people are dying from Ebola, but a lot more people are dying from hunger. I don't know how, if you know how it is to be hungry, but when children are hungry, they can die a lot quicker than anything else. So we decided to focus on food, to give them, to give them temporary relief and give them hope so that they at least can be whole.
Wake up all the doctors, make the old people well.
Illness and the fatal consequences, the destruction of normal economic activity in these communities for obvious reasons. So then this tragedy is compounded by enhanced poverty and lack of food and medicine and water. And so that's why this initiative is so important. And I congratulate Representative Wendell Gilroy for spearheading this effort and for everyone who is here today. It's something that is easy for us to do here.
If we just let it be.
This became very personal for us because I, as like you, got our parents back in my area. We just want to do something positive to really bring the focus back on people and that how their lives were being affected on a daily basis. So we took on this effort and met some amazing people that decided to partner with us.
Change again, change again.
We would like to present a Save More Kids shirt to the mayor.
Need a little help, y'all. Yes, I do. Need a little help.
Say it for
me. Need some help, y'all. Change the world from what it used to be. Ain't do it alone.
Ain't do it alone.
Need some help, that.
Need some help, that.